everyone, in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to turn text to video using AI in three different ways, each tool saving you more time than the last and helping you to improve the quality of your videos. Let's go. We'll start by creating our script with AI, and then I'll showcase the different paths to turn the script to video. All the tools that I mentioned in this video are from VEED and will be linked in the description and the comments. Every video begins with a script, but let's save time and generate ours with AI. VEED offers a free AI generator that, when prompted by one or two sentences, will write out a full script with a specific vibe and tailored to a certain platform. However, if you want to get a more detailed script out of an AI, head over to Chat GPT and feed it precise information such as the goal of the video, the subject matter, the target audience, the length of the video, for example, for a YouTube short, less than 60 seconds, the format, for example, a talking head video, and any other details that may be relevant to your specific video style. I will leave this prompt in the description in case you want to use it yourself. And of course, these AI-generated scripts can be used in full or as a starting point to help you write your own. Now, if you use VEED Script Generator, you can click the Open in Editor button to get taken straight into the video editor. But if you use ChatGPT, you can click the video editor link in the description. Now, one of the best and free ways to turn text to video is by using text-to-speech and AI voices. Some of the most viral short-form videos are text-to-speech videos, and you can use your own footage to create videos just like this. So on this page, click Blank Project and upload a file and find the video that you want to use. Once uploaded, head to the Add Media button on the sidebar and click Text to Speech. Copy and paste the script into the text box and choose the language and accent that you want the AI voice to talk in. Then select a voice and the tone of voice. You can also choose to speed up or slow down the speech. Preview the voice, and when you are happy with your selection, click Generate. Once VEED has generated the text-to-speech voice, you will see the audio file appear in the timeline. Have a listen back, and if the audio from your video can be heard over the top of the AI voice, click on the video in the timeline and use the audio slider to reduce the volume or mute it completely. Also check if the voice matches up to the timing of your video clip. If the text-to-speech audio is longer than the video clip, you can copy and paste the video in the timeline, and you can drag the end of the clip to the end of the audio clip in the timeline too. Now, one of the common traits of these viral text-to-speech videos are that they include subtitles in the middle of the videos so that people can still follow along even if they don't have audio on. We can add subtitles in VEED by heading to the Subtitles tab on the left and clicking Auto Transcribe. Select the language that the AI voice is speaking and then click Create Subtitles. Once the subtitles have been generated, you may notice some orange highlighted words. These are words that the AI is a bit unsure of, so double check those before moving on. You can now customize the subtitles and change the font, size, and color. You can also add animations and effects to the words too. So that's the first way to turn text to video. But with one of VEED's premium plans, you can access unlimited stock footage and audio through the built-in library, which will help you to create higher quality videos. Just below the Upload a File button, you will see the stock video library. Click the search button and type in a keyword related to your video. Select one of the stock footage clips and add it to your timeline. It's also worth noting that if you want to turn this clip into a portrait video for YouTube Shorts, you can easily do so by clicking on the Settings tab and using the Size drop-down menu to select one of the 9:16 aspect ratios. We can now go through the same steps as the first text-to-video process and use the generated script to create an AI text-to-speech subtitled video.
Hey there, fellow adventurers!
The third and final way to create video from text is to use another of VEED's premium plans, which will give you the ultimate text-to-video experience. Using AI avatars can help keep your audience focused and engaged in your videos, and the lifelike avatars offer a friendly face and voice for presentation and training videos. To generate an AI avatar, head to the Elements tab in the toolbar on the left, and next to Avatars, select View All. Here you have the choice of over 50 AI avatars. Choose one and then search for the language in which you want the avatar to speak in. You can then choose an accent for the avatar. For example, the language I have chosen is English, however I'm going to pick an Irish accent because I think it's a bit more friendly. Copy and paste the script into the text box and click Add to Project. You may need to split your script up into several parts if it is long, as the text box has a character limit. Once the avatar has been created, you can press play to listen to the voice.
Hey there, fellow adventurers.
We can resize and reposition it on the video canvas just like I showed earlier, and you can go ahead and add subtitles to the video too.
Hey there, fellow adventurers.
When you have finished turning your text into a video, click the Done button in the top right corner. If you added subtitles, make sure that the Burn Subtitles button is toggled, as this makes sure that they are hard-coded into your video. Click Export Video and wait for VEED to render it out, and once it has, you can download it as an MP4. So now you know how to turn text to video in three different ways using VEED, why not find out how you can also use AI to generate background music for all your videos so you never get a copyright claim again by watching this video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.